Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. We are at the NURB Nordschleifer in the M4 GT3. I started 5th, been on a setup, no practice, just half a lap. I've not driven the M4 GT3 on this track. I've not driven the setup in this car. As you can see, I got a bad standing start. But right now my concern is just racing the track, so I'm going to let everybody do what they do. It's a 4-lap race.
That's okay.
You guys enjoy this race, and I'll talk to you at the end.
The problem was you all thought it was the last corner of the last lap.
Iván no está corriendo solo, deja de mover de lado a lado.
When you cut someone off as they're about to pass you, and they change lines when they hit the back of you, it's not the person that moved.
Man, this guy's going in like 2 kilometers an hour today, man. Really?
got in the box.
Well, there you have it, folks. We're on the backstretch right now. Looks like I was running down the leader there for a little while. I think at one point he was 8 seconds up on me. And I believe he's around 4 seconds up on me right now. I wasn't trying to run down the leader. I was just trying to focus on the track. Not getting X's. Don't know how much front of my car got damaged. But I have a 0X and I never ran into anything. But I hope you liked the content. If you did, please hit that thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more content like this, feel free to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching.